Rose's Vision will complete the line. Stand by for the start of the 159th running of the Queen's Plate. In the gate. Locked up. And they're off. And a beautiful start. And coming out really well, Rose's Vision deep on the track. Cooler Mike, one of the best away from Silent Poet. Inge is handy on the inside. Coming up towards the lead, Telekinesis in the center of the track. Tracked along by Pawnbroker and out wider on the course, Nipawa. Rose's Vision is on the extreme outside and just behind is Marriage Counselor. A length away, Say the Word as they hit the wire the first time. Then Strike Me Down, alternative route. One to Aheadbyacentury, 3.5 length to Dixie Moon. She's back third last. And then Boyhood Dream and last is Real Dude as Telekinesis has gone to the front. Telekinesis, the early leader in the Queen's Plate. Racing up handy on the outside is Nipawa. Cooler Mike hugs the rail in third. One to Rose's Vision is on the pace. Right behind them, Pawnbroker and One to Godot. She's lying in sixth. A length away came Silent Poet with Say the Word. Two lengths away, alternative route on the outside of Inga. And back behind them, Aheadbyacentury, Strike Me Down, Dixie Moon. Next to last, Boyhood Dream. And five lengths away last is Real Dude. A half 46 and 4. And Telekinesis in front being pressed by the Chiefswood runners, Nipawa and Rose's Vision. 1.5, Cooler Mike lobbing in fourth. And Wonder Godot is very handy on the outside. 1.5 to Say the Word, a break to Pawnbroker losing ground. Alternative route running on. Strike Me Down held up behind Silent Poet and Dixie Moon has a lot of work to do, but running on. And then came Boyhood Dream around Marriage Counselor Inge and last is Real Dude. It is Telekinesis and Patrick Husbands in front. Leads a length in second placing Rose's Vision. Here comes Wonder Godot and Cooler Mike. Cooler Mike getting a split and Wonder Godot the outside. And Wonder Godot joins Telekinesis in the Queen's Plate. And splitting them is Cooler Mike. And down the outside running on is also Aheadbyacentury. Wonder Godot's in front and she's dashed away in the Queen's Plate. Aheadbyacentury into second. But there's no doubt who's the best today. And it's all about Wonder Godot, Wonder Woman herself. Demolished them in the Queen's Plate. What a brilliant win. Aheadbyacentury second, Cooler Mike third, Strike Me Down fourth, Telekinesis was fifth. 2:26. Winner 11, Wonder Godot. 15 Aheadbyacentury is second. A photo for show.